I've ran a 4 and a 5 inch cutter through the sewer system. Right now I've got the camera back at MSD's main. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. That's where the heavy roots are at. You can see there's a couple of cracks right here. I just turned the camera around, we're now going upstream towards the house. Right here we're back at the cast iron. You can still see that there's still some roots right here. We just simply can't cut them out. The only other thing that can be done to this sewer line is it can be foamed to kill out the remaining tree roots. I'm not going to bother shoving the camera back up underneath the house. The cast iron's already been videotaped and we know it's in good shape. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.